Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Danny B and I am back with another video for you guys. You guys see what it is. Today I'm going to show you guys how I made my grass wall. I've been wanting to make one of these. I've seen it on Pinterest and on Google. If you're a sprinkle babe, then you've already seen this in multiple videos already. And if you're new to my channel, hey girl, hey. I got all these items from Amazon. These are their curtain lights. They kind of remind me of like the icicle lights around Christmas time. I also bought a 14 pack of grass panels. They are 20 by 20, of course, because these are the star of the show, honey. They are so nice, and I love the ones that I chose. I also bought these roses. Oh my gosh, you guys, these roses are so freaking cute. They're so soft, and they're so realistic looking. I got them in three colors. This hot pink color, I got them in like a light peachy pink color, and then I also got them in a cream color. You guys, I did change this up multiple times after I've done this video, so you guys will see at the end how I finally have my wall, but I will continue to change it up in the future because that's just how I am. Here are the grass panels. I like that these grass panels have a contrast between the light and the dark color. It makes it look so realistic. Besides, the panels are really, really big, so you're getting a lot of bang for your buck, honey. It comes with these extra twist ties, and it also comes with a few extra grass pieces that you can insert into the panels if it's a little too spacey for you. They also have these little buttons and these little clips on them that you can connect each panel to. That's what you all see me doing here. But I didn't end up connecting them because that was a little bit hard. I was struggling, honey, trying to get those things connected. It's not as easy as it seems. And baby, my fingers was hurting trying to press all those little things in. I did see that someone said maybe if you use pliers, it would help. But I just got some nails, like some small baby nails to nail it up. And you can use thumbtacks. I was looking for thumbtacks, some clear ones at one point, but never found them. I've seen people use staple guns. I've seen people use curtain hooks. I've seen people use a lot of things. It just depends on kind of like what kind of damage you want to do to your wall because how you want to hang them. So that's up to you girls. But let me shut up because I have work to do. So cliche, I see the sparks you throw.